How to translate a page to any language on Brave. Brave itself doesn't currently offer built-in translation for web pages like some other browsers. However, you can have a couple of options. Use Brave's right-click context menu. While this doesn't translate the entire page, it should be helpful for specific sections. Navigate to the web page you want to translate in Brave. Right-click anywhere on the page to open the context menu. You should see an option like Translate to. Depending on your settings, select the desired language and that specified section of text will be translated in a new tab. Install a translation extension. Brave allows extensions so you can install a translation extension to translate entire web pages. Popular options include Google Translate, Deepl Translate, or Microsoft Translator. Search for the extension you prefer in the Brave extension store and install it. Once installed, you'll typically see a new icon in your toolbar. Click it to access the translation options. Choose the web page language and your desired output language, and the extension will translate the entire page. Remember, while extensions offer more features, they might affect your privacy. Choose the method that best suits your needs. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.